Now the story you're about to hear takes us to a magical and wondrous place. A unique place unlike anything else on this great earth of ours. A place so remote, it remains untouched by the hand of mankind. And in this place, there is a house. And in this house, there are some gnomes.
Hey guys!
The people of Dickens Village had befriended the gnomes. The gnomes would bring the villagers a huge stash of treats every fall to help them make it through the cold winter months. And the cold snows of winter had already started to fall.
Please hurry, gnomes! It's so cold! We need our treats!
Hey, guys! We need to go to Treat Mountain. And get all the treats for the villagers.
Okay.
What do you say?
Yeah. Okay, I'll put my coat on!
The gnomes prepared for their quest as they carefully studied their map. The road to Treat Mountain passed over treacherous terrain.
Finally, the gnomes were nearing Treat Mountain and its magnificent bounty of treats. However, the gnomes did not know that there was a dragon guarding Treat Mountain.
Run away! 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 That was a close one.
The gnomes approached the wishing tree seeking guidance.
How do we get the treats from Treat Mountain with this dragon defending it?
Oh, silly gnomes. All you have to do is sneak up on the dragon. Everybody knows the dragons can't hear very well.
Disappointed, the gnomes returned. Wait a second.
Hey bud, wrong tree!
Disappointed, all the gnomes returned to the wishing tree.
We couldn't sneak up on the dragon, they said. What do we do now?
You have to fight fire with fire.
How do we do that? We don't have fire.
You have to fight fire with ice. Look, it's Elsa.
Oh, hi Elsa, nice to meet you.
Hello, I'm Elsa of Arendelle.
I think we already established that, but thanks.
The spirits of nature are so fascinating, don't you think?
Sure. Well, this particular spirit in nature breathes fire.
Every day it's a little harder, as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that loves...
Please, 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 no singing. We need to defeat this dragon so we can get our treats.
Did you know there's magic inside of every ice crystal?
Okay, well, I really don't see how that has any relevance at all.
Every day it's the...
Hey, I said no singing. Now, can you help us or not?
All right. I'm ready for a great journey. Would you like to come along?
Okay, I guess I'll take that. Now let's go.
Every day it's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that loves you?
If
finally, the gnomes had secured all the treats. Say hooray!
Hooray!
And all the villagers rejoiced. The villagers quickly ate all the treats.
Oh man, I got a bellyache.
And they'll sing, and they'll sing, 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 sing. And the more the Grinch thought of this whole Christmas sing, the more the Grinch thought, I must stop this whole thing. Why, for 53 years I put up with it now. I must stop Christmas from coming. But how?